this video, I'm going to show you how to back up your project and never lose any day's work. And if by chance, or by accident, you do something that compromises all your work, I have some steps that will help you to always have some extra security in your projects. Leave your like and subscribe to be up to date with all the new videos about DaVinci Resolve 18. Backup database. If you want to have a security of all projects, we can make a backup of our database. We click on the details button in our database and select the backup button and select the location from where we want to save it. And here is the backup of your database. To import, just click restore and select this file. Choose the name of the database and click create. Live save. This option is one of the options that will make a difference in your workflow. First of all, we go to Preference in the User tab, and here, Project Save and Load, we have the Live Save checkbox, which means that as soon as you do any action in the software, it saves. It is extremely useful for situations when your machine goes completely down. With this option enabled, you will never lose anything due to power failures or anything like that. But this option is not enough, because if you accidentally delete the timeline and by distraction close the project, the next time you open the project, we will have no way to undo, because there is no record in memory for having closed the project. And with this, we'll never get your timeline back. To prevent this from happening, we must always activate the option Project Backups. Project Backups. This option will allow you to always have a backup of your project in case of some involuntary action or in case of corruption of your disk where your database is stored. And I will explain how. One tip. Don't use file localization on the same disk as your database. Because if the database disk corrupts, you lose your database and your backups. Let's imagine that you did something wrong in your project and want to go back. If you can no longer to do this with undo, you have to go to the project manager and right click on the project and then on project backups. Then select the backup you want and right click on load, and the project will be created in your database. Another tip. If you go to the path that you choose to put your backups, you will have many folders with codes. These are your backups. You don't have to worry because you can use the method I mentioned before. But if you change the path of your backups, by the time you go to click on Project Backups, that folder will appear empty. So be careful when changing the path of your project backups. Pick a fixed place from the beginning. I hope you enjoyed the video. Any questions, please ask me in the comments. Leave your like and subscribe to be up to date with all the new videos about DaVinci Resolve 18. See you in next video.